Well, that took longer than expected. First time dismantling the barricade. It gets easier, don't worry.
I won't.
If we leave now, we'll arrive at the Caer when the shadows are at the deepest. Unless you'd rather wait.
No more waiting. The road south, then? Unless...
I know of another shortcut. You should be so lucky.
Here cuts through Lorbert's Pass to Caer Norvent. You're not thinking of heading that way, are you?
If the Royalists were looking to take the Caer, they'd have posted sentries to prevent any unwelcome surprises. At least I would have.
Well, you should know.
Majesty's cunning stunts, and he sent his best to execute it.
There they are! Just Hades said.
Stay down!
Even when it isn't crawling with royalists.
I don't care who else is in there.
Much as I enjoy battering down the front door, I hazard this endeavor will require a bit more tact.
There's an old sluice that empties under the bridge. It should see us through to the lower levels of the Caer. Cid. We both know why I'm here. But what is it that you want? Why would you risk your life for a handful of outcasts? If anyone ever learned what you've been doing with their property...
They'd have my head in a box. But this isn't just about dominance and bearers, it's about all of us. What I want is to build a place where it doesn't matter what you are, but who you are. But our world isn't ready for a place like that. So, until it is, I use the power I've been given to show people there is hope.
So, tell me about this Benedikta.
The best and worst decision I ever made. Don't underestimate her, Clive. A fight with her Eikon is not one you're likely to walk away from.
Garuda, Warden of the Wind.
Hey.
The land has fallen. The eastern territories all but belong to the orcs.
I'll have my men ready to depart by noon.
Don't bother.
But what of the mines? Without adamantite...
The blight would have engulfed the mines ere long. Besides, you already have your orders.
Yes, my liege.
The dark swallows more of the realm with each passing day. The land starved of the ether that gives it life. And as the fringes fade, the people flock to the mother crystals, desperate for their blessing. The war we wage for possession of that blessing, it breaks us from within, hastening us to our own destruction.
And so you do what must be done.
I unite the dominance, that we may bring an end to the strife and found a new order to see us unto tomorrow. The world must be restored, and I will see it so.
You might have already had Sidolphus not betrayed us.
Him again. Lust you still for his embrace?
But... of course not. My liege, I serve you, and you alone.
I remember well the day you first entered these halls. Your pale hand pressed into his, as if he would never let go.
That was a long time ago. Yours is the only hand I need. Now and always.
Soon, my dear. Soon all will know whose hand it is that keeps them from falling into the darkness.
Hold me, my liege. Never let me go.
One of our sentries has failed to report, m'lady. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the Caer, Geralf.
He is here, then.
Have them lead Cid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there. So you've come for me after all.
Trick. You'll have to teach me sometime.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
In here. They're all empty.
And? You're gonna give up?
Cid. This gate.
Need some help.
What do you think?
That I'm doing most of the lifting.
Your leisure, Clive.
Did you hear that?
Unfortunately, yes.
Great, Cid may already be in the Caer.
What?
Good news, lads.
Your search is over.
It's over.
Do next.
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick.
How about a window?
Bloody show off. Well, we found the Imperial garrison right where the Royalists left. Stay.
Too slow. Over here. Not this time. Don't let them get away. You know what to do, boy. Over here. Sick of Torgal. Give them all you've got, boy. Get him!
Just were you, Benedikta? These poor sods didn't know what hit them.
The alarm.
All this bloody running. After them. What the hell happened here? Little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lostwing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, we shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidolphus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me? Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of them.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Stand back, Clive.
Finish them.
Well, Cid, at least it's not three against one.
assistance, boy.
Doesn't look happy, Torgal. Come on.
Cid, are you all right?
Do I look all right? Benedikta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath.
Sorry. Come on, Torgal.
Signal! Believe!
An Imperial!
Out of tower.
Our lady wants us gone before sunrise.
That's enough. You know what to do, boy.
Stay down! It's over!
Finally.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Sick of Torgal!
Not this time!
Forgive them all you've got, boy! Get him, boy!
You disgust me!
Don't touch me!
There's a good boy.
I'll kill you! I'll kill you both!
The answer is simple, Benedikta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
Thank you.
Wait!
Clive!
Enough of this! What? She's gone.
What's happening?
Give her back! Give her back! Give her back!
My lady!
Where is she? Where is Garuda? What have you done to me? What have you done?
Look at me, my lady. We need you here.
What the hell is going on?
Her power, you took it from her. How'd you do that? Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all. What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Benedikta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me. Along with the flesh.